What is going on, everyone? No, wait, stop. Look, when I was recording this video, I thought the name of these swords were double moonlight swords, but it's actually double moon swords. So, hey, my bad. Just be prepared. All right, come back to the video. It is FTopFlow back with another video, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to do combos on these new double moonlight swords, bruh. Let's go. Alright, so I'm going to be showing you guys two combos for both weapons, both double moonlight swords. These are by far the easiest swords or weapon in this game to combo with. I am telling y'all, it's super easy. Now, we're going to start off with the blue moonlight sword, and then we're going to go to the purple one. So, before we get started, I just want to show you guys the build real quick. Now, this is the build that I'm using. It's a really good build to learn your combos with, just because you get hyper armor, so you won't get interrupted when you're trying to learn the buttons. Or trying to get the buttons right, to get the timing right. You already know. Now, real quick, I just want to reiterate that this is more for the new players out there that don't necessarily know how to extend combos like that. You're an experienced player, you could probably get a little more hits than that just because you know how to work the game right. And you know you can use the juices to extend combos, but I'm not here for all that, bruh. Alright, so we're gonna start off with the blue moonlight sword. And I want to show you guys the base combo with just button mashing square first. Now, with button mashing just squared, the base combo, you get 13 hits, but here's the easiest way to extend that for even more damage. Now, this is a really good weapon to apply a lot of pressure. Now, obviously, you can get this many hits if they sub, so make sure they don't have subs, so you can double the amount of hits. Look, 26. Now, you might think you gotta do some weird combination, but look, this is super simple. Now, all you gotta do to extend your combo is just press R2 and square at the same time if you're on PlayStation, or X and RT if you're on Xbox. Just button mash those two together and it extends your combo because your chakra drum canceling your combo so it resets. It doesn't get much easier than that. Now look, I use purple lightning to get super armor so I won't get interrupted. And just look how many hits I do. Look, bruh, look. You see this? Now obviously this is a bot so it might not always go this way in a real match. But just look at the potential, bruh. 41 hits with no jutsus to extend my combos? Bruh, that's OP. But now we're gonna talk about the heavy attack for this weapon. Now the heavy attack is super self-explanatory. You just throw the blade out in front of you and it rotates around your body. Now this is really good for objective-based games like base battle and flag battle. So you can literally spam this non-stop with the purple lightning tool. That is like bread and butter. And you will have easier time protecting the flag or the base. All you gotta do is just spam triangle and R2 if you're on PlayStation, or if you're on Xbox, Y and RT. You just spam that non-stop and you're just gonna go on forever, bruh. All right, now to transition to the purple moonlight sword. This sword is a little more differently than the blue one. For one, it looks a lot more cooler, bruh. Now the heavy is a lot more different just because you throw it out in front of you instead of around your body. So it takes a little longer for it to come back, which means you're open for a counter, which I don't know about that one, bruh. You could also spam the heavy just like the blue moonlight sword. I also want to say that the sword actually doesn't follow your opponent. It just literally goes straight forward. So if they easily dodge it, you're just left in the open. So just be aware of that. But if you're lucky enough to catch your opponent lacking, you could literally bounce them like a basketball in the air by just spamming the heavy with either RT or R2, depending on which console you play. Now the combo for the light attack is fairly easy if you just spam the light attack, which is square or X. It looks really different than the blue one, but on average you get around 13 to 15 hits. But you could also extend this really easily, so you could get around 18 to 20 hits, and this is how it looks like. Now first I want to show you the base combo. As you can see, this is how it looks like. You get around 15 to 16 hits average. Now as you can see, I extended this combo a little more so I could get around 20 to 21 hits. And he kept going because he wasn't able to recover, so it went up to 25. But this is how you extend the combo, right? Now it's a little tricky because it's all about the timing, right? So when you start going up, that is when you press square and L2 at the same time and then follow it up with triangle and L2 to fully extend the combo. It's a little tricky. You gotta get a little more practice, but it's all about that timing. As soon as you see him go up, shoot up, that is when you press square and L2 and then triangle and L2 to extend it. Alright, so that does it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope this video is a little helpful for you new players that don't really know how to combo with this weapon. Let me know what weapon you want me to do a combo master video on next. Make sure to check the link down below for our Discord. It's got the connection. Like, subscribe if you haven't already. As always, that's Thoughtflow. Till next time, see you!